out towards Stevens, but arriving at the right time was Crossley. Feeds it over the top, and a big tackle is applied in
this evening. South Australia now through Meade. Nice pass, does well. And here's Finlay. Goes through the middle, it's a risky kick. Might work if it comes off. McKenty steps one way, then the other. And then from the centre circle, it'll be touched, that'll be call play. Oh, terrific courage there. Well done from Parks. And then going hard and low was Carmody. Burrows. Out to Meade. Defending well here, the Allies. They're hanging in. And Will Martin will look to clear. But again, another smother from South Australia. Stepping inboard, McKenty. Of 17 for the Allies. Here is Pickett. Handball was too sharp for Schoenberg. McKenty went low and hard. Did well. Got to his feet. Can he break away from three or four tackles? He did. He got the arms free. Got it to McNeil. This could be a great team goal. Pickett to Meade. Well, that is team football at its very best. They take a mark. The Allies know. Shaw at the back will steady and look to clear the area with Park. Well done, South Australia. And now they're a chance on the counter-attack. McKenty has Morris ahead. And they've worked it from one end to the other pretty quickly.